Space, a realm as vast as it is mysterious, has forever captured our imagination. And now, with the dawn of the James Webb Space Telescope, humanity's quest to explore the cosmos has reached unprecedented heights. Just 2 years into its remarkable journey, this state-of-the-art telescope holds the promise of unveiling cosmic secrets from light years away, every operational day. The question lingers: could we one day bear witness to an astronomical revelation so profound that it reshapes our comprehension of the universe? Recent research has unveiled an enticing prospect. The James Webb Space Telescope, if positioned in a distant star system, could potentially discern signs of intelligent life within Earth's atmosphere. This groundbreaking revelation ignites hope that this spacecraft may indeed become a herald of alien civilizations as it turns its gaze toward distant worlds within our galaxy. While the James Webb Space Telescope's primary mission, initiated in late 2021, delves into the cosmic abyss to decipher the enigmatic birth of our universe, its secondary objective is just as intriguing. It is to scrutinize the atmospheres of neighboring exoplanets, with a quest to uncover biosignatures, gases indicative of biological life, and technosignatures, signifying advanced extraterrestrial civilizations. Yet, even with the crown of being the most advanced operational telescope, uncertainties linger about the extent to which the James Webb Space Telescope can identify the unmistakable marks of intelligent life. To address this challenge, researchers have embarked on a mission to determine if this remarkable telescope can indeed unearth the essence of intelligent life on Earth, the only known habitable and inhabited planet in the universe. In a recent study, scientists embarked on a journey of their own. They collected a spectrum of Earth's atmosphere and, with scientific precision, manipulated the data to mimic the viewpoint of an observer many light years away. To simulate the capabilities of the James Webb Space Telescope, a computer model was employed. The task was clear: to uncover the presence of biosignatures and technosignatures within this dataset. The hunt was on for gases such as methane and oxygen, emblematic of biological life, and for human-made compounds like nitrogen dioxide and chlorofluorocarbons. Though the findings are yet to be subjected to the crucible of peer review, they pave the way for a tantalizing prospect. The James Webb Space Telescope could indeed have the capability to unearth all the elemental markers of intelligent and non-intelligent life within Earth's atmosphere. Guided by the allure of life, Webb's vigilant gaze is fixed upon exoplanets that nestle within their star's habitable zones. This Goldilocks region is where nature's orchestration has carved out the perfect conditions for liquid water to thrive on a planet's surface, a fundamental prerequisite for life as we know it. By focusing on these celestial neighbors, the James Webb Space Telescope maximizes its chances of discovering the long-sought biosignatures. As researchers delved deeper, they unearthed a remarkable discovery of their own. The quality of the manipulated dataset bore a striking resemblance to the Webb's observations of planets within the TRAPPIST-1 system. Nestled approximately 40 light-years away, this star system plays host to 7 exoplanets that gracefully orbit a red dwarf star. The implications are profound. The James Webb Space Telescope, equipped with such capabilities, could be the harbinger of life or advanced civilizations on exoplanets within a 40 or possibly 50 light-year radius. The current roster includes only about 20 exoplanets within this 50 light-year sphere of Earth's influence. However, informed estimates about the abundance of stars in this cosmic neighborhood hint at the presence of up to 4,000 exoplanets that may fall within the Webb's observational grasp. This revelation emanates from Project Eden, a global collaboration committed to the noble quest of identifying potentially habitable planets in our cosmic vicinity. Nonetheless, it is a journey fraught with challenges. The identification of biosignatures and technosignatures on alien worlds can be an intricate task, demanding a deep understanding of the unique conditions and life forms that may exist. As the researchers emphasize, their study benefited from prior knowledge of the markers to seek. On a distant exoplanet, with an array of conditions and potentially unknown life forms or technologies, deciphering life's signature may not be as straightforward. While the pursuit of intelligent life remains the foremost objective, the James Webb Space Telescope has already gifted humanity with a trove of valuable discoveries within our cosmic neighborhood. One such revelation is the presence of water on JJ1214b, a Neptune-sized exoplanet situated approximately 40 light years from our blue marble. This revelation adds layers to our understanding of potentially habitable exoplanets and their capacity to foster life. Moreover, the Webb's vigilant eye probed the enigmatic nature of TRAPPIST-1b, a close neighbor of its parent star in the TRAPPIST-1 system. The findings were staggering, indicating a lack of atmosphere on this exoplanet due to its extreme heat. Such revelations are illuminating the vast array of conditions exoplanets present, fueling our curiosity about life's possible existence beyond our home planet. The capabilities of the James Webb Space Telescope extend beyond exoplanets. Within our own solar system, the telescope cast its watchful gaze on Enceladus, one of Saturn's moons, and bore witness to colossal geysers that could potentially hold the chemical components necessary for life. This discovery ignites the flame of hope for finding extraterrestrial havens. Venturing even further into the cosmos, the Webb detected the presence of carbon compounds in a nascent star system over 1,000 light years distant from Earth. These compounds, essential for life as we understand it, further underscore the potential of distant regions of the universe to host life-sustaining environments. The discovery of life beyond our home planet would be a momentous juncture in the annals of science and humanity. In the event that the James Webb Space Telescope detects signs of life on an exoplanet, what follows is a cascade of profound implications that transcend our current understanding of existence. The initial and pressing endeavor would be rigorous verification. The scientific community would embark on a rigorous path, employing a series of checks and confirmations to ascertain that the detected biosignatures undeniably signify life. The elimination of false positives, such as abiotic processes or instrumental anomalies, becomes paramount before any categorical claims are made. Once confirmed, the exoplanet housing these signs of life would become the epicenter of relentless scientific scrutiny. Observations and studies would be driven by a desire to answer fundamental questions. What manner of life populates this exoplanet? How does it function, survive, and thrive? Is it akin to life on Earth, or does it present a new paradigm for existence? The prospect of contact with an alien civilization, even if it's microbial in nature, raises a complex web of ethical and philosophical questions. How, when, and whether to establish contact would necessitate thoughtful deliberation. Experts from diverse fields, astrophysics, biology, sociology, would collaborate to shape guidelines and protocols for this momentous endeavor. The insatiable urge to explore, understand, and learn more about this newfound life would spur humanity to send missions and probes to the exoplanet. These missions would be endowed with a critical goal: the collection of samples, an in-depth exploration of the planet's environment, and a profound study of its inhabitants. These interstellar missions would be among the most ambitious endeavors ever conceived by humanity. The revelation of life beyond Earth would breathe new life into the field of astrobiology. Existing theories and hypotheses would be subject to critical re-evaluation. Astrobiology would expand, incorporating the astounding diversity of extraterrestrial life forms and the possibility of convergent evolution, where life emerges in similar ways in different environments. The impact of the discovery would not be confined to the realms of science. It would extend to our philosophical and existential outlook. It would amplify our understanding of the universe, our place within it, and the profound nature of life itself. Questions about Earth's uniqueness, the prevalence of life in the cosmos, and our connection to other life forms would ascend to the forefront of philosophical discourse. The ramifications of this revelation would transcend the scientific sphere. It would instigate profound discussions about society, culture, religion, and ethics. The idea that we are not alone in the universe would reshape our collective consciousness, forging a deeper sense of unity and shared responsibility on Earth. The relentless pursuit of understanding and exploring extraterrestrial life would propel technological advancements, particularly in fields like spacecraft design, propulsion systems, and instrumentation. The knowledge gained from missions to these exoplanets could revolutionize our approach to space exploration. In parallel with these scientific endeavors, we would need to prepare for the unknown. Questions about the potential impact of extraterrestrial life on our ecosystem, society, and the way we perceive the cosmos would require careful consideration and planning. The discovery of life beyond Earth would mark the dawn of a new era in human exploration. It would signify that the cosmos is not just our canvas, but also a potential dwelling. The next frontiers of space exploration would encompass not only neighboring planets and moons, but distant exoplanets teeming with life, waiting for our discovery. The James Webb Space Telescope, with its unparalleled capabilities, stands as a beacon of hope in the quest for life beyond Earth. As we delve into the depths of the universe, we yearn for answers to profound questions. Are we alone in the cosmos? Is life a rarity, or is it a cosmic norm? Webb's mission, poised on the precipice of discovery, promises to unravel the mysteries of distant exoplanets and offer us a glimpse into the cosmic tapestry. Its pursuit of biosignatures and technosignatures may one day reveal a profound truth: that life, perhaps in forms we can scarcely imagine, thrives beyond our pale blue dot. If Webb were to find signs of life, the next steps would be monumental. From verification to exploration, from philosophical contemplation to societal reflection, the ripples of such a discovery would reverberate through the annals of history. The cosmos would no longer be a distant, indifferent expanse, but a realm teeming with the potential for life. As we stand on the precipice of discovery, we are reminded that our destiny is intertwined with the stars. The pursuit of life beyond Earth is not merely a scientific endeavor. It is a reflection of our boundless curiosity and the unquenchable thirst for knowledge that drives humanity forward. The answers may still be hidden in the cosmic expanse, but with each passing day, we draw closer to the revelation that we are not alone in the universe. The James Webb Space Telescope is our beacon of discovery, a sentinel in the cosmic quest for life, and a testament to the human spirit's unwavering determination to explore, understand, and connect with the cosmos. The journey is far from over, it has just begun. Thank you for joining us in this cosmic exploration. Please show your support by hitting the thumbs up button and subscribing to Nebulix. To continue your voyage through the wonders of the universe, click on your screen now and explore our other captivating videos.